like the moon and the sun. She is worth more than gold. Like the stars in the sky. She is worth more than diamond. She is worth more than silver.
Oh, that's easy. Cell phone.
That's very true.
That I like the very true. On cell phone, like yeah, 18, I yeah. Cell phone, right here, like.
She's a virtuous woman.
I'll go with my tie.
Yep. Good job, babe. She's a virtuous woman. Makanezi wanyi dioko. She is very strong. A woman.
Oh, she chose, ooh, yeah, this, chose this color. This question, yeah.
Arsenal, I'm kidding. Manchester City.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Manchester City fans.
So blessed. Her beauty na evidence. Ogoni di ma. Na kunu di aniru.
How many days are in a month? That would be every time.
What?
But you know what? I'm starting to think he actually doesn't forget. He just doesn't want to do it.
No.
Like even simple tasks.
Like what?
By the time I actually ask you to do them for me, it's because I'm not able to. You know, I like to do things myself anyway. So by the time I'm asking you, it means I really, really need your help. So that's when you kind of like step up to the plate and be like, I got you, boo. I got you.
Yeah.
Wait. Should we go by a movie, like in the movie theater, or like on TV? Even that.
Yeah, movie theater.
I don't remember. We didn't watch Logan together. No. Mm-mm. Who you watch Logan with?
No, wait. We didn't watch last trip, but we watched the trip before that. We didn't watch it March, but it was here in January.
No, I fell asleep, remember? Yes, I fell asleep in the movie theater.
I think it was Dr. Strange.
And I fell asleep! Dr. Strange!
So she missed that one.
I fell asleep.
She missed that one. Alright,
okay, how we met. So a friend of mine named Bology also started like a Facebook singles group. Well, it wasn't just for singles, because we were like married over there. It was more of like mingling and getting to know people in Houston. And, you know, so every day we'd have like a guy or girl of the day. So one particular day I was like the lady of the day. So people pretty much get to ask you questions and see what you're about. I think I had mentioned I was a travel agent. And a few days later, Steve, you know, creeps into my DM. You know, talk about he's trying to go somewhere, trying to travel.
No, I was trying to travel.
Yeah, but I'm a travel agent. Why would you ask me for an event? But anyways, you asked me about the travel. Yeah, but you wanted to do like a group travel thing.
Exactly.
So he said earlier that I had like an attitude. What it was it's like walking to the car dealership and asking them for a car. You know, I have to ask you questions. You can't just want to travel and not know the day. So I'm like,
and so we can tell you, this is the best time to travel.
So you can't do that. You can't call United if you're not going to give them Anyway, but I'm the one saying like, no. Anyway, so I, you know, asked him all these questions, but I was like, you know what? This is not going anywhere. So he was like, hey, can I call you? And normally I'd be like, oh boy, no, I ain't trying to give you my number. But I was like, you know what? I was on my way to work. I was like, yeah, sure, this is my number. So he calls me right as I'm getting to my desk at work. And then we talk for like hours. He was washing dishes. I could hear the whole thing in the background. You know, we kind of clicked. And then about 3 days later, one of my coworkers, my friend, was having like a house party. So I invited him. And that was the first time we actually met. And we clicked, right? And then right after that, I traveled. I went to St. Thomas with my family. And half the time, I was like trying to like communicate with this guy that I just met. And he told me to be on the beach and enjoying St. Thomas. I was over here thinking about this random guy. But it was fun, and ever since we've just been cool. He was a cool guy, very supportive. And that's one of the, you know, things that, you know, attracted me to you and you to me. Yeah, he was very supportive, very caring. He was a man of his word.
Love your
qualities,
like,
so from there, I've been trying to get rid of him, but he's like, no, he's not gonna do it.
And so I'm like, trying to get on my knee, and I'm like, BJ, she's like, what? I'm like, BJ, she's like, what? So I was like, BJ, look. And she looks at me, so she's like, oh my god, like, and you know, she holds her chair, and she's like, and I lose, I'm winning, cause I give you all.